Close the lid and check the fluid levels.
Yeah.
Fluid levels look good. Temperature's alright. Should be alright. Chip sensors? Back to the police station, I think. Maybe the Durham people.
Maybe the chopper cop will have engineering skills. Maybe we catch him on his chopper parking lots.
Yeah.
Chopper's got engineering.
Damn. Not a bad idea. Yeah, I like that idea. I like that idea.
We'll do the research on his name, the background checks, and everything.
Yeah.
And then we'll say, this is you. How come you said you weren't engineers? But you got engineer degrees. Sneaky, sneaky. But we pretend it's like we don't have the paperwork.
Yeah.
And then we ask him questions after why he doesn't remember engineers. Or like us on Facebook to stay.
Good evening, it's 6 o'clock. I'm John Lodge with KX96.
You want to tell it, people?
Out into the chance of showers or thunderstorms early this evening and a low of 16.
Maybe you should say it like you're saying.
Checking traffic, here's Maytel.
This is if I was talking to Rickkay directly. From the 427
airport. Sorry. Everything you said has come to pass. Like, everything. And then some, and extra little miracles on top. I'm sorry, I didn't have the faith and trust, or I kept, like, going like this between, like, oh, fuck, Rickkay's trying to kill me or something, and...
That's why Rickkay got mad.
Yeah, Rickkay got mad, because I thought, like, he was out to get me, and he saved my life so many times. It's true. Sorry, Rickkay. I know you're not here right now anymore with us because I pissed you off.
He comes in and he said he wasn't coming back, but I told him I was scared. And I am scared. He knows why I'm scared.
You helped us since you've been gone, too.
He's not talking.
Thank you.
He said he's mad.
He said he's not talking. He said he's mad. So we have Dr. John.
Yeah, Dr. John's. Dr. John's. Dr. John's.
I miss Rickkay.
I'm the antenna. I do all the signals. Radios, arcs, and computers and stuff. The wire signals. The antennas. Yeah. We like antenna signals. I can do signals really good. Yeah. I do signals really good, don't I?
Yeah.
I'm always on the signal rate.
Being elected in 2000.
And watch this one. Airport was starting fires, man! And we're gonna let it burn. You know, we can go to jail for dancing, because we call fires.
Oh, because we call dancing fires.
Yeah, dancing fires. It's like you write your soul on fires. You're gonna try prison jail for like souls on fires.
Soul lit.
Rickkay says it's fun. Rickkay says jail's fun. I don't think it's fun. I close my eyes.
Yeah, I would too.
How come Rickkay goes to jail?
Because he's with the people who are in there and he comforts them.
Nah.
Plus he also collects some dark data down there as well.
Nah, he doesn't.
No? Well, then I don't know shit.
He goes to jail because he's perfect. That's what he says. He says he's perfect, that's why he's... lots of times. They want to kill him, you know? And they think I'm Rickkay and they want to kill me. Why would they want to kill little boys?
Silly.
I just want to do the Lixie's game. Yeah. I do Lixie's game. I get makeup on. I got more points than you today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got good driving points. Well, actually, maybe not.
You don't get points for driving.
That's just drone work.
You only get points for sabotages. How many sabotage points do you got?
Well, I got 10 sabotage points, and then all the try to get the police to investigate points.
No, you got like 500 sabotage points. And we're gonna make it. Some are worth a lot. Some are worth only once. Maybe you got more. I don't know. I've been counting them up. How many videos?
Now, 215.
215. By the end of the year, we're going to have 30,000 vehicles. How many sabotage ones did they
finish?
How come your family don't watch videos?
Maybe they watch and then they turn off after a little while because they think it's silly, silly, silly. It's not real.
Maybe they don't watch.
Maybe they don't watch at all. Who knows who watches?
Maybe they hate video. Why don't they watch though?
It's hard to watch. I've tried.
I'm having so much fun though.
I'm having an ups and downsy time. You're better at this than me. I can understand.
I was with Rickkay longer, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
He showed me everything. Every single. I closed my eyes down the game stuff. It's really nasty stuff. I don't like it. I like the other guys. I like Kevin. Kevin's really nice. We don't get to go up there very much. But we have fun when we go up there. They all like Rickkay up there. You can't stand it though.
Well, you can't smoke up there.
That's one thing, Cass. he has to go up sometimes though. they make him. And then I get to go up my Yeah. Can we earn tacos?
Yeah, let's get tacos. Alright, let's get tacos.
Can we have tacos? Ricky said we can have tacos.
Yeah. Alright, let's go get tacos.
Yeah.